Welcome back. We are now on Tuesday, day 9 of spring year 1. Let's see what the weather report looks like today. It's going to rain all day tomorrow. Okay, tomorrow will be a good day. We should make sure to make use of that since we don't need to water our crops. See how our luck is. The young man from Stardew Valley, welcome, welcome. The spirits are in good humor today. I think you'll have a little extra luck. Okay, I should make use of that as well. Maybe that means there'll be some things down on the beach for me to grab, and it might be a good day to go in the mines, but we'll see. I see you've been exploring the old mines. You've got the adventurer spirit, that much I can tell. If you slay 10 slimes, you'll have earned your place in my adventurer's guild. Be careful, Marlin. So maybe it is a good day to go into the mines. I guess it doesn't count the 2 or 3 slimes I've already slain. Okay, well, let's get these crops watered. And then what are these? Unmilled rice. Run through a mill to increase its value. Okay, I should probably save that then and not just sell it. So many crops to water. Oh, my beans should be ready soon, though. I don't know if it'll be tomorrow or the day after. I can't remember what day I planted them. But I will have green beans soon. And then I should have a pretty steady flow of them for the rest of the season. Can you plant the potatoes? That's how it works in real life, I know that much. I don't know a ton about farming, but I did grow up working on a vegetable farm, so, and an alpaca farm, so I do have a little bit of farming experience in real life. I was just a laborer, though. I didn't do any of the planting or any of that stuff. I just picked and cleaned, basically. Charge it up, and you can water multiple squares at once. I should also make better use of having the forest farm. I don't even think I've fully explored my whole farm yet, but maybe I'll do that tomorrow when it rains. See, it's already taking the first 3 hours of my day just to water these crops. That's pretty crazy to think about if this is real life, spending 3 hours watering. I've also been thinking about other games. Again, I mentioned this in a previous video. I don't know if I should keep all the games chill or if I can kind of branch out to less relaxing games. I was just updating my Steam client, and I saw a post for Baldur's Gate 3, and I think the people that make that thing is called Larian Studios. Let's see, I'll go sell at least, yeah, let's go sell 7 of them. They make another game called Divinity Original Sin 2 that I really like. And that might make a good game to play. I have so many games that I've played and never beat. That is one of them. So that's a potential for a future video series, but trying not to get too far ahead of myself. Okay, I should process this geode, but whatever I get is going to take up more inventory space. I can always sell these and check out the ocean. I don't have much energy though. Jeez. Just trying to figure out what I should do. Luckily the time pauses when you have the menus open. Which, I've never done a co-op game, but I've heard that that is one of the drawbacks of the co-op game is that the menu, the time doesn't pause when you're in the menu, so the days go by much faster. Well, how much energy? That's not too much energy, though. But wow, watering my crops takes up most of my energy for the day. A very expensive catalog. Dan and that person, okay. That's why I just sold him. Wow, that seems like a bit of a bad omen. Hopefully the good luck of today will cancel that out. I think I could potentially get the resources. Time's gonna be taken up by managing animals, and I'm not sure if I want to add that to my plate yet, since, nice, is that sea urchin, I think, since my crops are already taking up most of my energy, I might wait until I have a better handle on those. I don't think the urchins are the crab pot, but let's see. Unfortunately, I think maybe when I level up fishing, I will learn how to make a crab pot. Does anyone like me yet? I've not really built up a reputation with anyone. Also, can't even remember how that really works. I should go on the mine, or if I should just fish today. Let's see how my luck fishing goes. I should buy that better fishing rod. Oh, my luck is not off to a good start. What to do, what to do. I can't remember what luck really affects. Yeah, I should do the mine tomorrow because I'll have all my energy saved from it raining and my crops automatically being watered. You know what? I should take advantage of that. I should go plant some more crops today. Dang it. That could have been a perfect one. I messed it up for that one little second. Some more crops, and we'll go check out some foraging if we have time. I think the luck increases probably what you find when foraging, but I'm not positive. and cauliflower, 12 days to produce. Okay, that would take me... Yeah, I should buy these because I'm not going to have much more of a chance. Since you've been spending some time in the old community center, it's good to know someone's taking care of the place. I do all my grocery shopping here. Good to know, you don't need to repeat yourself, okay? And I can't sell any of that stuff to Pierre. Okay, let's go see if we can make some more fertilizer. I think I remember from one of my playthroughs when I got further into the game. I made cauliflower wine or something like that. You can make like artisan materials with the things you grow. And I remember it selling for a lot. I'm kind of hoarding here, but you never know when someone's gonna need one of these items. I don't think it does, but for some reason I feel like there's something about not walking on your crops. Just like this channel, this farm will improve as we go. Hopefully. Oh, I need to go pat my dog for the day. I wish I had... I need to get some of the... What are they called? Maple seeds. Basically free food, and it makes them happier. Check the other forest. Oh wow, cold star one. That's lucky. Don't really want to get rid of any of this stuff. Horseradish will be there tomorrow or not. I need to repair that greenhouse. The greenhouse is very nice to have. Because you can't really grow much in the winter without the greenhouse. Radish and then plant my crops, and then it'll probably be time to go to sleep. Sleep, 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 sleep. How do I get up in there now? Can I go? Oh. Oh, this is my grandfather's grave. Bob, wait for my return on the dawn of your third year, Grandpa. I have never actually gotten far enough in the game to see the dawn of the third year, so. If I make it that far in this game, that'll be a new experience for me to share with you all. Okay, let me grab my fertilizer. You never know. You never know what you're gonna get from these spring seeds. Maybe some people know, but I do not. It's a mystery for me. Save some energy and not water all those plants. See, can I chop down one more tree before going to bed? One more swing. Gonna sleep well tonight. He must be exhausted. Oh, I'm gonna need to build another chest here soon. You know what? Maybe I will do that before I go to bed. Are you kidding me? One more wood? That's ridiculous. Oh, another thing for tomorrow. Okay, I won't need that. I don't farming, I did a lot of watering. And that is day 9 in the books. Wow, I actually made quite a bit of gold from foraging, not too bad. 405 gold. Well, that was day 9. I'm gonna call it there. Again, another 22 minute episode. Please let me know in the comments if you've been watching this series, if you'd prefer 44 minute episodes. I don't think I can make that the norm, because that's quite a bit longer, twice as long. But if it's something that a lot of people request, I definitely will do that more often. Because as of right now, I don't plan on doing that very often. I'm going to keep it right around 22 minutes for one day. But yeah, I'm always open to feedback, and at the end of the day, I am here to entertain you, so I want to do whatever makes you happy. So please leave your thoughts if you like the 20 to 23 minute time, or if you would prefer something longer. But I'm going to end it there, and in the next one, we will go explore the mines and try to kill 10 slime. So I'll see you all soon.